Blake Lively and Ryan Reynolds cheer as daughter James is heard at Taylor Swift concert. Blake Lively and Ryan Reynolds left the kids at home for the date night at their friend Taylor Swift's concert in Massachusetts on Saturday, but their daughter James still made her voice heard. Literally. The three-year-old's voice is heard on the intro to the singer's song Gorgeous, and it was one of the tracks she performed at the show at Gillette Stadium in Foxborough. Lively whipped out her phone in anticipation of the moment, and she and Reynolds adorably freaked out when they heard their daughter's voice echo across the stadium's speakers. Their reaction was caught on camera and went viral. Lively and Reynolds, who also share 1-year-old daughter Ines, watched the concert from the front rows while, at times, dancing together and showing some sweet PDA. They sat next to another member of Swift's famous squad, longtime bestie Gigi Hadid, who was also spotted at 2 of the singer's previous Reputation Tour concerts earlier this month. Lively and Reynolds became friends with Swift a couple of years ago. They attended her famous star-studded 2016 4th of July party at her beachfront home in Rhode Island, as did Hadid. Lively was pregnant with Ines during the bash. Swift attended her baby shower in August 2016 and visited the family in the hospital after the actress gave birth the following month. Weeks later, she visited them at their suburban home about 35 miles north of New York City.